so much more than I could have ever expected.
It is arguably the most important night of your life.
This is the moment.
You haven't compromised yourself as an artist.
I'm comfortable in my own skin. I'll be happy no matter what.
Didn't quite work for me, man.
I wish you would have brought it.
I just want my fans to like it. That's why I'm here.
You showed us everything you've got. Round one goes to Lee.
I'll take that. That was awesome.
There's no way I would be where I'm at right now if it weren't for my family.
This fits you like a glove.
I want to make sure that my kid's got everything he needs, and that's really the only reason I'm here.
We got somebody else in it to win it right there!
I'm doing what I love right now. I want to do this the rest of my life.
Lee, you are what the show is all about.
The two facing off in the finale are...
Welcome to American Idol. I am Ryan Seacrest. Tonight, we find out who makes it into the finale. You ready? Plus, Justin Bieber is here with us. And we've got a new artist by the name of Travis Garland performing live for you. Let me thank you for last night's support. Over 47 million votes came in. 1 week from tonight, we are live at the Nokia Theater, LA Live, for the finale. And who will win this season 9? We'll find out soon. Of course, the judges are here. Randy Jackson. Woo! Ellen DeGeneres. Karen Aghorty. And Simon Cowell. By the way, we're all on the finale of The Simpsons. It's very funny. That's coming up on Sunday. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Very good. Say hi to the three people that have made it this far. Your idols. Bring them out. Casey, Crystal, and Lee. One of them takes it home. Who is it going to be? Let's chat over here for a second. Head to the couch. I just want to get sort of inside your head a little bit and talk about perspective on the show. How has it changed since you auditioned,
Casey?
Well, you know, everything changes because at first, I mean, I had no expectations of even getting past the stadium. So then you make it past that level and then you want to go to the next level and so on and so forth, you know?
Is it surreal?
Yeah. It's hard to imagine. It really sunk in when you go back home, you know? And then you realize, I mean, just this is so much more. Yeah. Than anything you ever expected.
How about for you, Crystal?
My perspective's changed because, you know, from an outside view, it's just, you don't see how much work goes into this. And I mean, we sing, you know, once a week or whatever, but that whole week is just full of press and rehearsals and, I mean, everything. It's been a crazy ride.
I think it's an interesting point. I mean, people don't realize that you're working all the time when you're competing on this show, right, Lee?
It's a lot of work, you know, and I've run into people outside of here, and they're like, oh, how was the show yesterday, you know? And you're like, oh, so you got a week off till next Tuesday. I'm like, no, not really. But it's totally different than I would ever thought it would have been. And it's made me a better person. I mean, just it's made me realize a lot of things about myself that I probably wouldn't have known if I wouldn't have gone through something like this. But staying true to yourself and just kind of doing what you want to do mixed with trying to do the right thing on the show is a hard thing to tackle.
I think it just, you know, being pushed to give more of yourself and to strive harder and just work harder than you ever have in your life just makes you a stronger and better person.
As we get closer to the finale, did you picture winning? Did you ever picture being there in that moment, winning this show? You're smiling and nodding no.
No. I mean, I'd never thought that I would get this far. So but to me, at this point, it's like, winning the lot, winning 10 million in the lottery or winning 100 million in the lottery. It's so much more than I ever expected. So, it can't be bad,
What about for you, Crystal?
Yeah, definitely. I've thought about it and hoped it would come. And I'm cool with whatever happens, but I would love to win.
Lee, do you want to win?
Yeah.
Do you want it?
I want to win, but truthfully, when you're going through all these steps, winning is, it seems so far. When you get to the top 24, when you get to every cut that goes through, it seems so far away. And then when you get to this point, it's like, I've never wanted to win more than I do right now. And that's, it's just, you feel it. And then when you're so close, you want to win.
right now, it's like we're at the stage where anything's obtainable. I mean, we're there. We're right in the home stretch of it, so.
How is the balance of the competition and your real lives going? How has that been?
Real lives?
Yeah.
That's hard.
The life that you had before and
especially
balancing
with
this.
Friends and family, I think you guys both go through the same thing. It's, a lot of people want to keep in contact with you, try to talk to you, and you're like, there's so much going on that you would love nothing more than to just go back home and hang out with them or talk to them for, hours, but you're so wrapped up in a lot of this, and right now this has to be the main focus, so it's just, hard to not hurt feelings.
You get I personally get at least 150 text messages a day, and if I took the time, I try to take the time, and I'll just send back a smiley face or something. I feel horrible but I think people understand that I just don't physically have the time.
You can tell them right now.
Yeah, sorry everybody, I'll get back to you, I promise.
You get tugged in a million different directions, and I'm a mom. I got my son, and he gets any minute of my free time, and and then I've got my diabetes to take care of too. I've got doctors calling me and getting checkups and making sure everything's in order with that, and it's just there really is no free time.
And how are you doing?
I'm doing good. Yeah. I've never been healthier in my life, and thank the Lord for this show because I would never have the care that I have now if it weren't for American Idol. And that's just an amazing thing. Amazing.
Randy, when you sit here and look at these contestants, what do you see in them in terms of the progression?
We were talking about it the other night. Lee, when he first came in, was so shy. Blossom beyond belief? You know what I'm saying? So I'm really happy about that. And I think you've kind of found your center and found yourself in the kind of artist that you want to be. And I think the same thing happened a little bit for Crystal because, she was the kind of artist that we thought would never probably try out for a show like this. It was like, she was more of an indie kind of artist. But I think she's grown immensely, too, and as well as Casey, because I think being a guitarist and a singer and being from Texas and having all that legacy with Stevie Ray Vaughan and all those people, I think you guys have all found some direction and maybe listened to all of us a bit, and we helped even sometimes in our confusion a little bit, you know what I mean?
No, everything that you guys have said has been helpful, and try to take it as constructively as possible, and been
we
awesome.
Talk about
thank
it too.
You.
Like, we'll go back.
Yeah, we're like, he was Randy said.
We try to break it down as best we can, but at the end of the day, every week that you're here, you just want to do the best you can. So any advice, whether it be positive or negative, is still advice.
And helpful.
Now, Casey, you're grinning from ear to ear. Why?
I was just thinking not every single comment was usable. Sorry, with all due respect.
When we come back, we go to Cool Texas with Casey for his homecoming. Be right back. Tonight we discover who has made it into the finale. But before that, here's a look at the top three in the Ford music video. Watch.
I'm a wild one.
AmericanIdol.com to check out all the Ford music videos and find out how you can get tickets to our finale and drive an American Idol-inspired Ford Fiesta. Now, last Friday, our top three had a chance to go home, and they were treated like rock stars, weren't you?
Yeah.
Did you have a good time?
It was fun.
It was awesome.
Throughout the season, the popularity has gained and gained, and first up, we go to Texas with Casey James. Watch.
They're actually stopping traffic for me right now. Look at that.
Oh, my God. Retouch me!
People want to know, you have a girlfriend. You have anybody in your life right now?
Nope.
Whoa!
I was not expecting this at all.
We're on our way to Cool, Texas, my hometown, and I'm really excited to see my family and meet some of my fans. Can't imagine a whole bunch of people coming to see me, so we'll see. Look at this.
Oh, my word.
This is unbelievable, man. This is my hometown. It's where I grew up.
This is a dream come true for me, and for my town to be able to share it with me is unbelievable.
There we go.
Casey James signed my little silver dachshund. Angel of mercy.
Holy.
Come on, next week!
6 years ago, I was in an accident, and right now, I'm on my way to do something really special, going to the hospital to thank the doctors and the nurses, all the people that saved my life, and put my arm back together. How are you?
It's good to see you.
No, I wouldn't be here if it weren't for you guys. This is the people that saved my life and fixed my arm up, my leg up. Thank y'all.
You read that.
To the good people that saved my life, I love you. Casey James.
You know, when we got home from the hospital, he asked me to put the guitar in the bed with him. And I did.
Looks like he's used it a bunch.
Thank y'all so much. Y'all enjoy the night, and I'll see you on Tuesday. I love you, Texas!
Incredible story. Incredible story. Just watching that, you wonder, what were you feeling when you saw that doctor and had a chance to say those words?
It was intense, man, you know? You don't get a chance to, I mean, if I would have went back at any other time, it would have just been like, hey, you know, great. But, you know, then it means even more, I think. And so it was just really good to get a chance to say thank you.
What do you feel emotionally when you watch that?
It's, when my mom cries, I cry. So even watching it, it's a close call.
Well, congratulations on everything.
Thanks, man.
It's a tremendous story. We will see if Casey makes it one step closer to the crown later in the show. Next, Travis Garland takes the stage with his new single. Back with you on Idol. Tonight we find out who will fight on stage next week at the finale. All the idols from this year, say hi to them. They will be there. And if you want to see the top 10 on the summer tour, you can go to AmericanIdol.com. Tickets are selling very fast. Right now, friends, we are going to bring out an artist who was discovered by a guy that championed Lady Gaga and Katy Perry, Perez Hilton.
Hey, son.
Yeah. I'm much taller. Kidding. So tell me about how you discovered Travis.
I discovered Travis online. He posted a cover he did of this T.I. and Justin Timberlake song, Dead and Gone, and I was just very, very impressed.
And what impressed you about him?
The fact that he was better than Justin Timberlake, which is a lot to say.
There's a clip. Okay, well, icy cold in here now with Believe. Put your hands together for Travis Garland. American Idol. If you think you have what it takes to be here on this stage next season, come to the auditions this summer for season 10. We are going to Nashville, New Orleans, Jersey City, and San Francisco. You can check American Idol. As a fan of San Francisco, AmericanIdol.com for more details. We still have your results coming up, plus Justin Bieber performing. First, We continue checking in with hometowns. We're off to Ohio with Crystal. What's this?
Our home to Toledo.
Here I come.
Super exciting out here. Crystal Bowersox has finally landed. What's it like to be home?
It's good to be home, but I'm going to the station.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's do this.
It's Crystal Bowersox Day in Northwest Ohio, and you're going to be everywhere.
So weird.
Are you freaked out?
Yeah.
Thanks very much for watching.
Good night, Toledo.
It's really early in the morning. We're on our way to see what the day holds.
Oh, this is getting a tattoo sweetie.
Oh, you can sign my purse too.
I'm not lying.
Come on, what are you doing? Come on. Lordy, lordy, lordy. There's lots of people.
I love you.
Thank you.
I just want to toy with him a little bit.
To my dad's house. We're gonna have a little family barbecue. My son's gonna be there. I can't wait to see him. There's my baby! That's my baby! Hey!
I know life is just
how are you doing, kids?
Good, I love you.
After all these weeks, she's been gone, she's back. Right here, I can grab her. It's great.
Say cheese! All right, guys. Time for Bowerstock. Here we go.
You're crying. It's a roller coaster. We got a chance to hear some of your music there, too.
Yeah, I've been fighting all season long for some originals, and they used Holy Toledo. It's one of mine I wrote.
Why is that special?
Northwest Ohio has been in kind of a slump for a while, and, I mean, a lot of areas are, but that song, it's one of my originals, and, it's the anthem for my city, and it's just given the area so much hope. It's something to look forward to, and that's what this is all about, man.
A very emotional evening. Congratulations.
My God.
And balancing all of this along the way. It speaks volumes.
Yeah.
Good luck to Crystal. We're going to go home with Lita Wise now. Watch this.
Chicago, I am finally home.
Here we go.
I think today is going to be absolutely amazing.
is gonna be so cool.
Hey, look, it's just arrived.
1 minute you're mixing paint and working in the store, the next minute, you know, you're here.
You guys are awesome.
Now we're off to the Cubs game, throwing the first pitch. Oh my God. Are you kidding me right now? It's crazy.
We're waiting here. Come on, Lee! Come on, Lee!
I'm about to go into my elementary school. I can't wait to see the kids, so this is gonna be awesome.
Come on, go relax.
Holy crap. I'm back at home for the first time in so long. I mean, I used to drive this road we're on right now to work, you know? It's just like, I think about it, I'm like, wow. So this is where I used to work every day, and man, this is just amazing. And I couldn't have asked for more. And thank you guys all. Oh.
I'm gonna try to win the thing, alright?
This whole day's just been so much more than I could have ever expected, and now I get to see my family again, which is gonna be amazing.
I am so proud of
Lion Sue.
I don't have words. I don't.
Clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminder of every glove that laid him down, cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. La la. Tomorrow, and I'm gonna go back, and when I do, all I'm gonna be thinking about is all of you right now.
This is the best day of my life right here. This is the absolute best day of my life, and it's thanks to all of you.
What does it feel like to make your father so proud? I saw a shot of him a moment ago. What does it feel like for you?
It's amazing because you go through so many different things. And this whole thing has just been insane and crazy and awesome. And when I was up there, like just looking back now, like when I looked down at my parents, they were there too. It's just to have their support and to see them supporting me while I'm up there doing what it is that I love and want to do. It's just like, I don't think anybody can ask for more than, you know, their parents' support. So thank you guys for everything.
And good luck to you. When we come back, find out who you voted into the finale. We don't want to miss it. The results are coming up. And Justin Bieber next. On the show where you decide who becomes an overnight superstar, sort of like what's happened to this next guy. He's singing You Smile and Baby, Justin Bieber.
Oh, yeah.
They've left their jobs, their families, they put their lives on hold for a shot at this very moment. Welcome back to American Idol. Good luck to all of you. The results in my hand, dim the lights, and here we go. Lee, you chose Simple Man. Ellen thinks you've grown from a shy little baby lamb into a springy, carefree gazelle. For your judge's choice, Simon picked Hallelujah. Simon said the performance proved you are a fantastic singer. Crystal, you sang Come to My Window. Randy didn't like the arrangement. Ellen thought it was the perfect song choice. For the judge's choice, Ellen picked Maybe I'm Amazed, and you made her proud. Casey, for your choice, you did okay, it's all right with me. Randy said the song was just all right with him. Ellen and Kara weren't blown away. For your judge's choice, Randy and Kara picked Daughters. They liked it, and they saw the artist in you. After the nationwide vote, the first person in next week's finale is Lee DeWise.
You're in the finale, buddy.
Take a seat. Joining Lee for a shot at the title is Crystal Bowersox.
Is that safe?
Say goodbye, KCJ.
Keep playing.
You are safe. Congratulations.
Thank you. Let me go.
Pretty darn well.
I can't believe it, man. I'm so thankful for the opportunity, and it's been an amazing, amazing journey, and I'm just so honored that I'm here. It's amazing.
We're going to have Casey do it one more time on the stage before we say goodnight. Take it away, Casey James.
I know a girl, she puts the color inside of my world, but she's just like a maze for all of the walls are continually changed. I've done all I can, stand on the steps with my heart in my hand. got nothing to do with me. So Father, speak to your daughters. Daughters will love like you do. Girls become lovers, turn into mothers. So mothers, be good to your daughters too. Boys, you can bring me. Find out how much they can take. Boys will be strong. Boys, so to run.
Welcome to TD Bank.
Hi.
Welcome to America's Most Convenient Bank.
Hey, welcome to America's Most Convenient.
Oh, hi, ladies. Welcome.
Next.
Welcome.
Welcome.
So, fathers, be good to your daughters. Mothers, be good to your daughters, too.
James.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah. As he hugs the judges, let's take a look at his journey here on Ottawa.
I'm willing to do anything that I need to do.
Really?
Absolutely.
What about your unbuttoning your shirt a little bit? Victoria, don't you want to see it?
For me,
it
was the head. What are we doing?
Personally, I say yes.
My life won't ever be the same. Open my eyes to a whole new world and the possibilities, and just, I mean, it's amazing.
My racing heart is just the same.
I suggest you come down here and give this one a kiss on the lips.
So I say, think I better leave right now.
I think you're probably the best musician guitar player we've ever had on here.
You are eye candy, but you're also ear candy. You actually can sing very well.
Goldilocks, I think it was the best performance of the night.
Yes, I will. We love Casey!
I have a crush on Casey a little. My boyfriend knows it.
What?
I can never forget all the things that have happened to me. Definitely a life-changing thing.
All
right, bud.
Casey James. We'll see a lot of you. Thanks for everything, man.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
So that means it's down to these two right here, Lee and Crystal, for the finale. One of them is your next American Idol. We'll find out next week. Your local news is next. Good night, America.